Hey y'all, thanks for stopping in. Appreciate you taking time out of y'all's busy schedule. Stop in and see what it is I'm up to. Sitting out here at the Grand Brat School, getting ready to pick them up, take them home. Kind of bored, nothing to do. I did some modifications on my newest EDC bag, which I showed you me getting it. The main one, I don't know who they're made for, like this over the shoulder, over the chest strap, it's too small. So it had it way up in my armpit, and that's not comfortable carry for me at any rate. So what I did, and luckily it's on a quick release. First off, This actually sits here now. So instead of way over my back, where I think it's where they want it to be. So this is just some Velcro padding for a child's safety seat. And then inside of it, I've got some sheepskin. Just to give it a little bit extra padding. I also sewed two of them together because I needed the extra length. And they probably wouldn't come apart if I just put them together, but you know, I've got the thread, I've got the needles. I'm not a seamstress by any means, but it works. I like the contrast. Now, from here, which this is cool, it's like I said though, it's not long enough. So make sure you put it on the right way. Back together. I got a different strap, and there's not a whole lot of it, but it's enough to go from the clip on the strap, shoulder strap, and then this actually makes it long enough so that it will sit almost on my hip. I added some terminal tackle of my own, some heavier duty hardware than the plastic clips. I guess there's nothing wrong with the plastic clips. Maybe I'm just old school. But this will clip onto the bag itself. And then on this end, where this clip is, and this clip has its own swivelly thing and whatnot. But I took and added a double swivel, and it's got tape on it. I don't know why it's got tape on it. There's the plastic it came wrapped in. I've been walking around with this for like 2 days with this on there. So anyway, now we got double, multiple swivel at that point, and another swivel at this point. So it doesn't matter how I actually put this strap onto the bag, as long as I put this part on my shoulder properly. So that is two modifications that I've added. I hope that helps someone. I'm still working on what I'm putting in it and on it and stuff like that, but maybe I'll show some of that at a later date. I know I'll show some of that. I'll show a few things. Just keep it interesting. Here on the front, everybody puts a patch. Yeah, that's a 3D chrome plated plastic. It was on the front emblem of my scrap buggy. This little guy is a glow-in-the-dark bug. He was on the dashboard of my scrap buggy. This came with this discolored cord, which I wasn't real crazy about. I like the contrast. So I went with black paracord. And there is more than what they provided. There is almost 12 feet. There's two armlets of my, or two arm spans. So roughly 12 feet. I'm not going to swear to it. Whatever wasn't left there got braided down at the bottom. That's it for now. Dramamine. The old miss needs the Dramamine for when she's riding. She didn't used to, but with the cancer being left ear, the cancer being in her ear, and in that part of her head, it affects her equilibrium. So when she's driving or even when she's walking, she needs the Dramamine. Seems kind of strange to use an over-the-counter medication, but the ones that they give her for nausea don't work. They make her sick. This works, so I go with what works. I guess that's it. Getting close to being time to let the kids out, so let me know what y'all think. Give me a thumbs down or a thumbs up. Leave me a comment wherever it is y'all leave comments on your internet access device of choice. If you'd like to share me around on your social media, that would be fantoculous. You want to check out my Facebook, the link is in the description box, wherever it is on your device. You'll also find my snail mail address there, along with links to similar videos of mine and other people's videos, or, you know, just depends on what I put down there. We're not promised tomorrow, people. You never know what's going to happen. If your loved ones are nearby, give them a hug, give them a hug and a kiss. If they're not, give them a call. Hit them up on Facebook. Just let them know you're thinking about them. Let them know you love them. You may not get another chance. You know, you really never know. But until I see y'all again, I hope y'all have a fantoculous day. Sláinte, y'all.